is what I always use because I don't know, I like the effect on people. So bear with me. So this one's called Fat Champs. So I usually have a title. I have this whole spiel before this, and it has the history of this field. But basically, if anyone's ever felt that, if anyone's ever fallen in love, but they felt like the only thing getting in the way of it is like yourself and your image of yourself, then you understand. Impossible. You take the word right out of my vocabulary, tearing out that page between immune and impressed. I can't even seem to recall how to spell it. Every time I try, I spell Y-O-U. Are impossible. We are impossible. You remember how we first met? Sorry, wrong line. Okay. They say you and that guy, ha, catch us. Get back. But I'd rather have my chances fat and slim than time. You remember how we first met? It was at that poetry reading. You sat two seats away from me in a pew that seated pen. They say Cupid must have shot a dozen arrows that night, looking at all the people who got together. Only we got together. They say Cupid must have shot 11 into me, having provided the largest surface area. You know what? One got you. Bad chance. They say you, and that guy, ha, when pigs fly. Well, let me tell you, pigs do fly. And I can prove it. Because every time you say my name, my heart soars. Pigs do fly. Trust me. And I can tell them, guys, that's enough, you know. I can take so much, but they just say, well, and I know we're the fat lady saying this. Well, I've been singing since the day we met. Honey, it ain't over yet. When I fell hard, gravity pulling at every single excess bound. But you know what? Despite the laws of things and the physics of things, you fell down with me. We touched ground at the same time. In your arms, I'm a feather on your lips. I'm a song, and I can stand here with all the fat jokes in the entire world, but nothing is heavier than the weight of your gaze at the back of my neck. Nothing is heavier than the weight of your name on my heart, and nothing occupies more space than a stupid thought of you. Back then, I used to stretch out my arms as wide as I can, trying to grasp the surreal concept of us. Until I looked across, saw you doing just the same, looking just the same. Because, well, I was your impossible, as you were mine. So we wrapped our arms around the one thing we couldn't do, each other. That chance.